A former Team GB rower and army captain died after being thrown from her horse at 35 miles per hour, an inquest heard. Tanya Brady was riding the animal in Les Hampshire when it became spooked. The mum was found in a 10-foot deep ditch after being thrown from the horse when it began running out of the control. Sadly, Tanya could not be saved and was declared dead at the scene. An inquest heard how her cause of death was given as multiple traumatic injuries to her chest.